bum 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 bum. Oh yeah. Hum, hum, hum.
The jungle continent of Lustria lies west across the great ocean. The first men to land upon these shores ransacked an ancient temple, filling their ships with golden treasures. Word spread of their wealth, and others were eager to follow. Fueled by greed, men of the Empire venture deeper into the jungle's heart. The land of beasts, ravaged and plundered for its riches. It will not be without consequence. The jungle stirs. A cold-blooded fury rising to punish the invaders. In the temple cities of Lustria, the lizard men enact a ritual to call upon their mighty guardian. For the wanderer roams Lustria once more. The spirit of the jungle made manifest. A reckoning has come. Only the strongest will survive the coming bloodshed.
Having voyaged across the great ocean on the Emperor's command, I shall tame this jungle-infested continent and plunder it for the treasures it holds. The near unimaginable wealth of these lands is dispatched home through the coastal colonies. But recent raids by the lizard beasts have set the Empire back, and I expect further attacks. Other enemies loom nearby. Savage orcs, no less, who raid nearby abandoned cities. These ancient places are sure to harbor more riches, so are prime locations for colonization. But we must be aware that the lizard beasts dominate these jungles. For our colonies to survive their threat, reinforcements will be needed from home. The time of opportunity is now. Lustria and its dangers await. Anything that stands before me in the hope of defeating the Empire will meet its end by my bow. It is the Emperor's will. The beasts of this land must be removed if our colonies are to flourish. The first blow must be swift and lethal. It is vital we act quickly before these monsters can move against us. Comradeship is all. Reposition. The scouts shall never fall. The Emperor grants this pardon. Bring out the nooses. I've no time for human baggage. On the trail! Marcus Wolfhart. They are vanquished. Pitch camp. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. Mission accomplished.
Well done, comrade. Another trophy for the Hunts Marshal.
The Drowned.
Marcus Wolfhart. Bow down to Imperial might, lizard beasts. Increase the pace! I'll wager they are as primitive as they appear. Only surrender will save your beloved Lustria. Hunt and forage! Hunt them down! Marcus Wolfhart. Kill to protect! For the Empire!
A welcome extra payday. The colonists yearn not just to survive, but to thrive. To give them a solid foundation, this entire territory must be made defensible. In time, the beasts will learn not to cross our borders.
Your actions have not gone unnoticed, my lord. The local inhabitants watch your every move.
Marcus Wolfhart. Marcus Wolfhart. Marcus Wolfhart.
Like it.
Your endeavors have received great acclaim. You now have a wide array of reinforcing troops and ordnance to choose from. You now have the facilities to begin technological research, my lord. It only remains for you to choose the direction of development. The enemy flees. Hunt them down like the beasts they are.
Only the dedicated. Marcus Wolfhart.
Oh no! Yeah, go away.
If the colonies are to prosper, we must know more about the dangers that lurk in these lands. Abandoned ruins may contain useful information about past threats that may yet return in the future.
Marcus Wolfhart. Marcus Wolfhart.
Marcus Poopard.
An
The population of your province grows, my lord. Over time, this growth will permit the expansion of your cities into mighty fortresses of war. See that it continues, so that you may further develop your realm.
Turns, oh.
Marcus Wolfhart.
Garrisoning, Captain of Scouts.
Oh my gosh. It's a full stand now, it's a full stand.
That is a hero serving a foreign power, my lord. Consider recruiting such an operative into your service. One being with the right skills can solve problems that no amount of coin or labor would otherwise be able to crack.
Marcus Wolfhart.
Gather, shrine, barracks.
fall in!
A rival power comes to parley, demanding a change in your mutual relations. Consider their offer carefully.
Very unfriendly, very unfriendly. Where is he going?
The cold-blooded beasts of the Lustrian jungles draw near. Be wary of the lizard men, my lord. Their motives are often hard to fathom, but the ferocity of their warriors and the sharpness of their claws are in little doubt.
On the hunt! Fall in!
Fall in. Send them down.
On the hunt!
Strengthen the Empire. What does the Emperor bid?
Need anti-lord. Oh. Oh. There's that.
Bow down to Imperial might, lizard beasts.
This is annoying. Oh, he's right there.
The inhabitants of these lands worry little due to your recent inaction. Their hostility toward you has decreased. A hero has enrolled in your service, my lord. Be sure to put them to work. Their unique skills may solve problems that no amount of money or effort would otherwise be able to crack.
You said that once before.
The nation calls.
Lady of the Glade, at your service. I go forth.
Marcus Wolfhart.
your move.
Proud daughter of Athel Lorin. Misguided, treading softly.
Yes, my lord. Let's see.
War is declared. A rival power takes up arms against you. Crush them without mercy. You have made valuable progress, my lord. The Emperor will look upon the expedition favorably and reward you with greater supplies in due course.
Major enemy cities will be fortified, sire. The capture of such citadels will likely mean a long siege.
Marcus Wolfhart, engage targets!
These are dark times. Beginning my journey. Thank you.
The nation calls.
Marcus Wolfhart. Fight with clout, comrades.
This may go horribly.
Hunts Marshal!
This is a small map.
The terrain conceals the enemy's movements, Commander. We must be wary.
What do you bid?
Ready! Prepare!
The Empire endures! Swordsmen! We are Sigmar's heirs!
Look at that!
Missiles ready!
For Heldenhammer! No lingering!
Bowstrings taut!
By Ulrich's wrath!
Your troops will fire at will without orders to the contrary, Commander. Have them conserve their ammunition, if you so wish.
Swordsmen!
In my sight.
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Don't see him.
Yes, sir, quickly.
Friends!
right, sir!
Soldiers of the Empire! Charge!
Crossbowmen!
Mission accomplished!
The Emperor grants this pardon. Any last utterances? Today, you live. Bring out the nooses! The Emperor grants this pardon.
Voyaging! The expedition is eager. Another trophy for the Hunts Marshal.
I go then.
Thank you.
My arrow flies true.
These are dark times. Finding pathways.
Wolfhart! They are no match for the Hunts Marshal's troops. My arrow flies true. Marcus Wolfhart, do your worst! We'll handle this! Seek, destroy!
Certainly not!
Only surrender will save your beloved Lustria.
I acquiesce to your request.
Oh, she can't move. Oh no. Oh no.
The forest has spoken.
Consider laying an ambush for the enemy, sire. Fall upon them when they least expect it.
Lady of the Glade, at your service.
Marcus Wolfhart, a roof of sorts.
Can I offer assistance?
Yes, my lord.
There we go.
Marcus Wolfhart.
Captain of Scouts.
3 turns, damn it.
I will marshal the men. What does the Emperor bid?
Marcus Wolfhart.
Peace treaty. No.
Thank you.
Monster Hunter.
Praise Sigma.
Marcus Wolfhart. Marcus Wolfhart. Engage targets.
To the provinces.
They can wipe me out.
Absolutely not.
Ring 20.
Marcus Wolfhart.
Don't tell me he's going.
To the fray! Let's get this done. I've no time for human baggage.
Marcus.
Only the dedicated.
Almost there. Three more levels. In camp.
A defensible spot. I'll wager they are as primitive as they appear. Marcus Wolfhart. Bow down to Imperial might, lizard beasts. So? I always get my target. Only surrender will save your beloved Lustria.
I say nay.
A trusty comrade for now. Their threat is minimal. Hunts Marshal!
Their threat is minimal.
I'll wager they are as primitive as they appear.
Yeah, but they sure kick your ass.
Bow down to Imperial Might, lizard beasts. Every last beast. Only surrender will save your beloved Lustria.
Out my land.
The wars to come will be fought using guile as well as brawn. Consider expanding your facilities to permit the recruitment of heroes, my lord. Heroes can be hired to support your forces, or to strike against the enemy.
Marcus Wolfhart. I'll wager they are as primitive as they appear.
Idea.
My arrow flies true. Hunt and forage.
I will marshal the men.
Bow down to Imperial might, lizard beasts. Reposition! The Emperor grants this pardon. Marcus Wolfhart. Kill to protect! Double back! Hovering ground! Ragtaggers! Time to move!
And we are back. Oh yeah, my webcam is not showing. There it is.
Marcus Wolfhart. Not yet. Gather supplies. Man the lookouts.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to come with two of these guys. These guys will attack. Oh no.
Quite the acquisition, my lord. Their unique skills will certainly bolster the expedition.
Nice.
I trust no man.
Marcus Wolfhart.
Sweet chicken. Get out of there.
Every last beast. Garrisoning.
Yes, my lord.
Okay.
What?
More of these units.
Fall in!
Fall in, fall in, fall in, fall.
There are rumors of fine hunters, trackers, and scouts in the new world. Should you convince them to join the expedition, their skills could be quite invaluable.
They're looking this way now.
Marcus Wolfhart. A ruse of sorts. Ragtaggers.
They're coming.
My lord, the enemy raid your lands and slaughter your denizens. Take up arms against them. Make them pay dearly for their transgressions.
Praise Sigmar. Attack!
What is this? I had twice the number of their units, and they only lost... Oh my gosh.
Your recent triumphs will give you faster supplies in due course, my lord. But the lizardmen grow increasingly restless and hostile towards you.
To strengthen the Empire, I cannot comply. I will not obey. What does the Emperor bid?
Get in the town.
What?
Fall in!
Need the bearings now.
Marcus Wolfheart.
Your recent inaction has lowered the Lizardmen's hostility towards you. Should you continue to sit idle, however, the Emperor will send supplies less frequently.
Because I got owned by this guy.
Who are you?
Always rank 8. That's why. Rank 8 vampire. Against the rank 2
3.
I will marshal the band.
My arrow flies true. Only the dedicated.
I am the Hunt's Marshal.
Marcus Wolfhart.
Oh, he leveled up. Goody. Goody, goody gumdrops.
Wolfhart!
Get out of here. Peace treaty. No.
The nation calls.
Oh, it's not an abandoned ruin now. Dang it.
The silver hammer, yes. Monster Hunter.
Huntsman General.
Garrison duties.
Swim.
Marcus Wolfhart. Do your worst.
Kill them. Kill them. Gotta kill them.
The rumors say that this one is rotten.
What?
What's the quarry?
Well, I'm going to call it there for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.